feeling a little sore, a little stressed. Yeah. I'm so glad that you came here today. Where are you noticing the soreness the most? Up here? Okay. On your torso? Okay. I'm gonna start here then. I'm just gonna massage. Gently. Right here, okay. I'm just gonna massage. Just gonna massage. Okay. I'm gonna dig in right here, okay. Okay, hold on. See that your ankles are a little bit swollen. So I'll go ahead and massage your ankles. Ankles. Massage your ankles. Yeah. Do you know why they're swollen? Yeah. You think it's because of stress? Okay. Have you been to a doctor yet? No. Well, I'm not a doctor, but I will try my best to try and relieve some of the pain, okay? How are you feeling so far? Okay. How does that feel? It feels good. Doing okay today. Had a pretty rough day yesterday, but hopefully today is better. I do feel a little bit better being able to help you relax. I love being here for you. I love the bond that we have. Helping you relax. Can you relax? Mm-hmm. Let me know if anything starts to hurt. It should feel a little bit uncomfortable, but it shouldn't hurt, okay? So let me know if anything hurts. In some spots, I should say. Some spots might feel a little bit uncomfortable because when you are working a sore area, trying to get a knot out, it can be a little bit uncomfortable, but it shouldn't hurt you too much, okay? Besides your feet. Then I'm gonna come. One day, I'll be able to stay with you forever. But today is not one of those days. So,